Don't you wish your vehicle could get ready this quickly?
Yeah.
Hey, Alexa, start my car.
Starting it right now.
All right. Oh my God, it is nippy out today. I am so glad that I preset the heat on this. Oh, always so much stuff. Oh yeah, this thing's great. Thank goodness for the hands-free tailgate. It makes it so easy when you have a lot of stuff. Okay. All right, off to work. Oh, hey Alexa, what's my day like?
You have a meeting today with a client interested in a Buick Encore GX at 11 a.m. At 1:30 p.m. you will make a walk-around video.
Thank you, Alexa. Okay, Alexa, what should I talk about in my Encore GX video today?
Talk about me, Alexa. I'm awesome.
You are great. But I do have a lot with the GX. There's a lot of great features. I'll try to get you in there, I promise. Okay, I gotta make sure I mention the lane change alert. The Wi-Fi hotspot is big. Forward collision braking, making sure we don't get into accidents. The infotainment system has been upgraded, second to none. Talk about that heads-up display, that's great. The fact that you get heads-up display in this, you've got the teen driver mode. I gotta make sure I mention about those seats, they fold flat. That's great when you're carrying stuff home. Whew, so much to offer. That Encore GX, it's one heck of a car.
Mike, you have a walk-around video to shoot in 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Oh, let's do this, baby. Hey, John, it's Mike Diesel from Kip Scott GMC Cadillac Buick here in Red Deer, Alberta. I wanted to show you this very cool 2020 Buick Encore GX, and I wanted to start underneath the hood. One reason is the power in this. We have got a 1.4 liter available in this.
Mike, it's a 1.3 liter.
It is a turboed engine, it's a three-cylinder, but it puts out 155 horsepower and about 174 pound-feet of torque, so this will get up and will get going. You need to try this thing out. We're gonna slip inside now, some really cool features we've got. Hey John, inside the car here, one of the coolest things that you're gonna see when you pop in here, check that out, it pops up for you. It's the heads-up display. Gonna show you some speed, it's gonna make sure that you know if you're getting out of that lane. Safety is one of the biggest priorities of Buick. One of the cool things about the Encore GX as well is it feels like a driver's car. Actually, as I say that, John, above me, that moonroof, it's huge, lets in a ton of light, but when we're talking about the driving features, here it is down here, you can see the auto start stop, you can control that, people like that. Also the all-wheel drive, selectable, you can make sure that stays on. Right above that, we've got a charging pad as well. That is a wireless charging pad. You've got the dual climate control. John, this car is one of a kind. The Buick Encore GX, they've really put a little bit of everything inside of here. You're wondering why I'm sitting in the back? That's fine. I feel like I'm in a limousine right now. Check this out. That is a flat folding passenger front seat. You can put something in from front to back with this. You fold down the back seats right here, and then you can put whatever you need in there. Or maybe you're traveling by yourself. Maybe you're doing some business on the road, you could have something right here as well. Of course, you wouldn't be computing on the road, but you might have a laptop here, so when you stop somewhere to grab a bite, you can catch up on those emails. That's great. Don't forget about the 6-speaker noise cancellation stereo in the Encore GX.
Oh, what a day.
Oh no. Hey Alexa, lock my car.
I will only lock it if you talk about me tomorrow.
Okay, I'll talk about you tomorrow. Just please lock the car.